wrote to it but never got it completed. I love the feel, love the vibe that I acquired. Spit a couple lines but wasn't really inspired. See, inspiration is the thing to keep my brain ticking. If I don't feel inspired, something in my veins missing. I wasn't too strong, quit that and moved on. Never looked back and started working on a new song. But as a beat maker, you never know. A track that I ain't feeling might inspire someone else's flow. I sell beats, internet and in the streets, helping poets paint pictures on the canvas, so to speak. I sold this beat to a guy named Phil. He reached out as a fan.